That was a pretty, that was a banner day for Robinhood. Can you talk about what that was like from your side of things? What did you learn about your user base? And in general, just what was that day like for Robinhood?
Yeah, I mean, Snap is a good example, but basically any time there's sort of a big IPO, a consumer IPO, or even a large economic event or a large world event, we feel it really, really directly, and it's super exciting in our office as a result. So, for example, the election, Brexit, the Snap IPO, all of these were sort of local maxima days in terms of new accounts created, trades, transaction volume, and basically buying activity on the platform. So these are just things that remind customers that, well, there's an event, I should be looking at the markets, I should be seeing how they're reacting, and maybe this is an opportunity to buy additional stock. I think over the next couple of years, certainly within the next 5-10 years, Robinhood will look very, very different. And the goal is for you to get any product that you can walk into your local, you know, national bank branch office and get faster, cheaper, with a much better user experience. And again, where the customer gets the vast majority of the value from that transaction. So that's the goal. And since we live in very unique times, people can no longer sort of count on their employer-sponsored pension plan or even Social Security. Very, very questionable what's gonna happen. You know, in a lot of ways, the social safety nets are in a weak shape. And so our approach to that is empowering the individual with better tools, because over the next couple of decades, I think the individuals are going to bear the brunt of the onus of planning for their financial futures, building their wealth, and taking a lot more responsibility for sort of making sure that they're well taken care of in retirement and so forth.
And on that note, I think that'll do it for time, but that was a great note to end on. And thank you so much, Vlad, for being here.
Thank you so much for having me.